Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Thank you for joining me. So today I'm going to be playing some more Kena, but first I'm testing out a new video concept of the channel. So starting with this video and all videos going forward, I will be filming everything in two forms. So I will first be doing the standard screen record using Shadowplay, but the other form that I'll be doing is recording with my camera to create a POV view, essentially trying to recreate the feeling of playing on an ultrawide for anyone who may not be viewing on one. So there will be two of each video going up from now on, one in the POV style, one standard recording. And the link to the twin video, whichever you may be watching right now, will always be found in the description. So, like I said, just wanted to test this out and really kind of create that feeling of what it's like to play on an ultrawide at eye level for people who may not have one to watch the full gameplay on. So with that said, I want to go into the options here real quick just to verify my settings. Currently playing at windowed full screen using the fix from Rose. Link will also be in the description for that, with everything set to ultra. So yeah, with that, please check out both videos. Tell me what you think. I'll be trying out different camera angles to see which looks better. But with that, enjoy the gameplay. Please like, subscribe, and share the video. All right, thanks.
What are you waiting for? The door should work now.
Thank you.
I can feel her presence everywhere. These fields are scarred with memories of destruction. What could have happened here?
We need to find three relics to help Dira. There's something buried beneath the poison over there. That might be a good place to start looking. There's a relic here. These rocks look like they're part of a larger structure.
This is our ox. He helped us shape the land. We have to help him. I don't know how he could possibly be functioning after all this time, but we can't leave him like this. Try clearing the other areas of corruption in the fields. I think they're connected.